I just remembered. I still have Julian's medical school diaries.
He let you read them?
He felt they would help me understand him better.
How? By reading about all the women he went out with?
That's not what they were about. When he gave them to me, he told me that they were about his innermost thoughts. His struggle to graduate top of his class. His dream of having a career in Starfleet. His constant fear of failure.
Really? And did you understand him better?
I never got around to reading him. I suppose I should send them to his parents.
You could keep them.
Really?
I think he'd like that. He cared a great deal about you.
I know. I cared about him too.
These are on the house.
How come?
I thought we'd have a toast to the memory of Chief O'Brien.
That's very thoughtful, Quark.
I can be thought. To our dear departed comrades, we may have had our differences, but I'll say this for them, and it's the highest tribute I can think of. They were good customers. They always paid their bar bills on time.
That's it.
I'm not done yet. At times like this, I'm reminded of the 57th rule of acquisition. Good customers are as rare as treasure them.